The PCR Capture plugin for Google Chrome has saved PC Recruiter users countless hours of data entry in their sourcing and business development tasks. The latest update to Capture comes through with another great time saver that lets you interact with people already in your database as you find them on the web. Let's check it out. We'll start by going to Resume Library, a site which contains millions of resumes from active candidates that are searchable by location, salary, experience, education, and more. The latest edition of PCR Capture is able to generate name records from candidates unlocked on this site. Signing up and searching on Resume Library is totally free, and we'll spend credits only on the records we have an interest in unlocking. Here on the dashboard is a list of three recently purchased candidate records, and it's here that we can see the newest feature added to Capture, PCR Match. We'll right-click on the screen and choose Turn on PCR Match from the PCR Capture context menu. Now, PCR Capture skims the page for any hyperlinks that appear to contain a first and last name. It then checks for matching names that exist in the PC Recruiter database. If one or more names match, you'll see the PCR icon. Two of these records appear to be a match. Clicking on the icon for James and Santa Fe, we'll see that there are three records in the database that match this first and last name combination. Paging through, it looks like the third one is the one we want. We can click on the name to jump to the record, or use the icons below to send James an email, use an integrated phone or SMS system to call or text him, add his name to a roll-up list, or see his position pipeline records. The PCR Match feature remains active in the current browser window as long as it stays open, and it will work on any page where a first and last name combo appear as a link, including popular social networks and search engines. PCR Match is just one more convenient shortcut between your private recruitment database and the public websites you frequent. If you've got other suggestions for how PCR Capture could enhance your workflow, head over to help.pcrecruiter.com and join the Ideas and Requests forum. If you already have PCR Capture installed, Chrome will update the extension automatically. If you want to get started with Capture, search for PCR Capture at chrome.google.com/webstore now.